Alright, starting off CNC group break 73-25. We've got the 13-14 select winner and 12-13 retro winner. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Group break time. We've got a rookie auto for the Tampa Bay Lightning of Richard Ponick. Richard Ponick rookie auto. Rainbow of James Reimer for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Freezers of Corey Crawford for the Chicago Blackhawks and a Ben Hanowski rookie for the Calgary Flames. We've got a rookie auto for the Dallas Stars, Alex Chiasson. Fire on Ice for the Red Wings of Pavel Datsyuk and a Brian Gionta Rainbow for the Montreal Canadiens. We've got a Double Strike Rainbow, number 225. For the Nashville Predators, Shea Weber. Shea Weber, double strike rainbow number /25. That's neat. And a rookie of Andre Suster for the Tampa Bay Lightning. For the Calgary Flames, Roman Horak. We've got an Ultra Stars for the Edmonton Oilers of Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. A redemption, that's interesting. I don't think I've ever seen a redemption in this product. For a Ultra Auto of Chris Letang. You can't see it. It's a piece of cardboard. Chris Letang. That's really hard to read. I'm going to try and zoom in, but it's not really going to help you guys too much. But, yeah, it was a Chris Letang Auto. Really loud. We've got a Flair Showcase of Ovechkin for the Washington Capitals and a Crosby Ultra for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Metal Universe of Drew Doughty for the LA Kings and a Bergeron Ultra for the Boston Bruins. We've got a Skybox Autographics of David Savard for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Of Jeff Skinner for the Carolina Hurricanes and a Brodeur Ultra for the New Jersey Devils. Metal Universe of Pekka Rinne for the Nashville Predators and a Hopkins Ultra for the Oilers. EX for the Anaheim Ducks of Teemu Selanne and a Stamkos Ultra for the Tampa Bay Lightning. A Flair Showcase Legacy Collection of Kopitar for the LA Kings.